I went all the way to Scotland for a shot of whiskey. Now, whilst this is technically true, and it's the main reason that I went to Edinburgh in Scotland, which is one of the most beautiful cities in the UK, I was also there to visit some mates. I looked through my YouTube video ideas list on my phone and decided that, hey, I want to go to Edinburgh. And it was a bit messy, but it was good fun. It is currently Monday, the 6th of December, and I'm about to book my train tickets. They're £85, so let's book this.
It's currently the 9th of December. It's 9:30, my train leaves at 10. I've still got to collect the tickets and pack my bag. I did a show last night.
Oh no, sad.
And I'm a bit hungover still. Actually, to have a coffee and then we'll be on the way.
Cheers, mate.
That guy was quite funny. You're probably wondering why I brought a sleeping bag with me, and that's because I could have paid for an Airbnb, but to be honest, I've got a few mates that live in Edinburgh, and one of them offered me a sofa. So, you know, a couch is a couch. I just thought I'd stay on that. I've still got like half an hour until my train leaves, so I'm gonna go into the British Library and chill out for like 10 minutes.
That right there, that's your dad.
Baby, live it up, you know the work we coming. Turning in a profit, so the hurt means something. Shine on the competition, shawty, that's easy. Cuban on the collar, so the next day freezy. Fresh white tea, a good.
Right, I've just got off the train. I'm finally here in Edinburgh. It's already dark outside, even though it's only 20 past four. I'm gonna head to see my mate and I'm gonna get some food. I'm starving, and I'll get a pint. A shot of whiskey, I guess. I'm here with James. It's James Grossman. I'll link his channel down below. We're gonna go to an exhibition. What is it?
It's just like some of the sculpture students. I think they're all third year.
Yeah, some cool show.
Call your boss and tell him you don't plan on showing up. Lungs full of gas with a handful of gold.
Beep.
That's right, okay, cool. What are you doing?
Sanding.
Oh, so do you need to sand it? We're in, well, it's not James's studio, but it's the one he uses, so there's that. The first idea was getting the most expensive shot of whiskey, and now I realised it'd be like £600. So I don't think we'll be doing that.
Good investment for the video.
Yeah, it's an investment for the video, yeah. I don't just want to have like famous grouse, so I want to have like a decent whiskey.
So James is currently making some, I can only describe as art, really.
It doesn't look very pretty from this angle. From that side, it looks really cool.
That looks so sick.
I've been on M's, got them hopping on D. Tell the bartender, get it popping on me. Know they see the vibe, and I came up quick. See around the city.
No, I mean, a shot actually isn't a lot when you think about it.
No, it's not.
I've been really working, and it's steady, got me buzzing. I've been getting money, now I'm everybody cousin. Waffle House run, and it's back to the bed. Hit it from the
bed. Yeah, that's definitely whiskey. It's not very nice, that, is it? When you think about it.
Tracks from your head. Only thing showing this late be the freak show.
I might have done something bad.